Broomfield, Colorado.
Gone, gone, down that door, she rides. His time is 20 flat, 2-0. Right now is Matt Bancroft from El Paso, Texas. He's a member of the Red River Rodeo Association. He's on the women's side. Playing with his brother, Kevin. Texas. He's coming on that horse called Cody, 21-year-old quarter horse gelding. This is his first rodeo back after a quadruple heart bypass on horseback. Unfortunately, he hit that last barrel, 5 seconds working against him. Nice seeing you ride, Cowboy. 21-39 at the spot. All right, this is Chuck coming in the first time on this horse in Barber this weekend. Contact Charlie. He's
riding Coda, 10-year-old quarter horse gelding. A little wide there in that third barrel, but he's coming home. Give him a... Cheers. 20.27, 20.27 for Charlie. He's on Tom's Texas Cash. Which is probably a dash of cash line. So you saw Kevin set up a little bit to the left. We're getting more of a thing. We're not going. Oh, he didn't lift his leg in there. Then moving around, he's going to come home, and he's pushing it. 18.29 plus 5. Sean Martinez, this should be a fast race. Nice turn of barrel two. He's gonna turn, and I'm guessing this is gonna be a pretty tight turn there. Yep. He's pushing. 17.808. That is unofficially first place. We've gone to Nolly, and this is his third year competing.
Come on, Wesley! Come on!
Three standing, now he's coming home! And he stops the clock with a 19.972. Appendix mare. So her new granddaughter is in the stands. Willow, somewhere out there, unless she's asleep. It's a no time today, but she's gonna try again tomorrow. Cowboy in the arena is Danny Y. Dan came all the way down from Minnesota. He's riding one of Russell's horses. Techno. 4-year-old quarter horse gelding. 23.40 out of Gonzales, Texas. Of course, it's always come and take it in Gonzales. Ready? This is a fast ride. Let's see if we can get a third one standing. He's gonna take tight turn, and he's coming home. 18.38, if you'll hold up. You see, Jackie went to the left first. You have that option in barrel racing. You go to the left or the right. She's the current reigning 2022 Women's Rookie of the Year. Stops the clock with a 20.449. She's riding Willie. Willie's a 14-year-old gelding. He's sponsored by PNR Productions. And she's going to stop the clock with an 18.436. She's here in 2014, and she's the current president of the Red River Rodeo Association. She's sponsored by CY Not Ranch. Turn that second barrel, she's heading for that third. Now she's going to turn and burn home. to stop the clock with a 19.674, 19.674.
Cowboys.
Elvin in the house, a 15-year-old motor horse.
Turner improve on his time from yesterday of a 26-34. Let's see if he can get below that today.
He's on waiting. At the Blue Road Horse to be ride. He's talking about clipping and bordering. He's doing some schooling today on this horse. He had a little bit of a hard time around that one, but that's all right. He's doing it there. Door installation to Denver, Colorado, and he's on Diamond, his beautiful 70-year-old Hank Gelding. He's had a little bit of a tough time out there, so he's just going to slow his horse down. Down horse.